Hey guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to upload a video to a discussion in Canvas. So the first thing I'm going to do is go into my Canvas site and click on the discussions link on the left. And here there's only one discussion, so that's the one I'm going to click on. And from here I'm going to see here's the instructor's post right here. I'm going to click reply. And then you'll see you have a whole lot of different options here. The one you're going to use is this one that kind of looks like an arrow inside of a box. And that is the record slash upload media button. So we're going to select this one. And then if you get this little flash player settings, go ahead and click allow. And if this pops up, click allow. And then you should see yourself down there. If you want to type a title in, you can, but you don't really have to. And then you're just going to follow the instructions here, so click anywhere to start recording. And now it's recording. I can tell it's recording because there's these little numbers going here up in the upper left corner of this small little box. And I can tell that the audio is working because of the green levels showing on the right. So you would just, again, complete your speech. And then when you're done, hover your mouse over the little box and click on the little box in there that says click anywhere to stop recording. So now it's playing back the video automatically. So you can decide at this point if you want to keep this video or re-record it. If you want to keep the video and actually post it to the discussion, you're going to click save. If you want to try again, do one more time, you can click this red record button. Now I'm happy with this video, so I'm going to go ahead and click save. And there it is. So now it's going to show up in my reply to the discussion. So all I have to do at this point is click on post reply. And there it is. So now my teacher can go ahead and click play, and the video will play right in the discussion. And now it's recording. I can tell it's recording. So that's it. Thanks for watching.